Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Satisfactory, and it's a beautiful, beautiful morning here. Look at this, guys. Yep, it is so gorgeous. So, let's, first of all, while I remember, we did figure something out with this analysis. So, let's see, the analysis of Paleberry is completed. Please choose a new specimen in the list to begin a new analysis. Okay, but what did we find out about it?
Red berries or pale berries can be added to the object scanner catalog after unlocking the new blueprint in Hub Tier 1.
Okay. Well, what else do we want? Barrel nuts. Yep, let's do that. Let's analyze you. So that's... There we go. Nice. You work on that. And then we have this. We just need some rods, but I am actually producing rods over here. Let's see, how are we doing? Oh, we have 51. Okay, do I have some more iron on me? I think I picked a little bit up. There we go. Let's just keep you going. And then in the meantime, let's just set up at least some temporary copper production up here. We're going to be moving it at some point because, of course, I want it all to fit with the rest of it. But for right now... we just want, so let's take you and we're gonna pick up the miner. There we go. So let's try and hook up our, let's see, production and the miner. We should have everything we need for it. So which way are we gonna turn you? Well, we're gonna want it to come out in this direction. I think I want it to come down a bit, but well, it doesn't really matter. Right now, it's just temporarily doing something because eventually we are going to be moving it. So for right now, that's what we want. And that means we're going to need a foundation. Let's just pop a foundation somewhere, kind of in front of you, more or less, somewhere. Don't know if that's going to work. Let's see. Not the best placement. No. Okay, let's just make another one. There we go. And then... from you, we are gonna need a melter. So let's, yes, Q. Let's set a melter up. So you're gonna get some resources from you. And, see if we can get that more or less lined up just more, a little bit. Not sure if that was quite as well as I would have liked, but let's see if we can because it's only temporary. Oh no, that's not gonna work. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I put way too far over. So let's pick you back up. And let's try that again. Melter. Oh, watch where you're going. Okay, so let's see, it's a little hard to see sometimes. Okay, what if I put you there? Would that work? And tree. Where's the... No, you don't like that. The conveyor belt is too steep. Okay, fair enough. So, let's just... That means we're gonna move you over a little bit. Come on. Melter. Okay, what if we put you kind of over here? Would that be enough? Let's try again. Go from there to there. Yep. Okay, so that will bring our copper into here. And you are going to be producing copper ingots. And those copper ingots, we're just going to take somewhere. Doesn't really matter. Let's just kind of pop it right down here. And then we're going to take our little storage container. And... floor is too steep. How is the floor too steep? Standing on a flat surface. Oh, it was there for a second. Okay, you want to go over here, but you won't go there. Okay, that's a little funny, but okay. I know it's kind of a big mess this, but there we go. Let's see if we can... no, the conveyor belt is too steep. Okay. Just because I want to set something up temporarily here. Let's see. Let's just make another foundation. And then we are gonna make a storage container. And what if I put you there then? Will that work? But if we go from there and... yes, up to there. Aha! Okay, so you're gonna get copper ingots. And they are gonna go in here. Aha! Yep, okay, so let's see. I need some wires, some power lines. Let's go from you. Can I reach that far? Oh, I can actually. Not sure that's exactly what I wanted though. Let's pick you back up again. And let's... oh, no, I do want power line. And then let's just bring it to around there. And then we're gonna go from you to you and from you to you. There we go. Yep, that is gonna start working. Awesome. That means we're gonna get some copper ingots coming in. Very nice. I need a storage down here actually. But as I said, I'm thinking about moving this. Just trying to decide exactly how. Can I pause you somehow? Yes, I can. Okay, let's just stop you for a second. And this one, of course, is going to be completely full. With more than I can carry at the moment, but that's fine. Let's see. Do we have enough copper rods so we can upgrade? Because then I get personal storage and I can build one of these and I can put it somewhere a little bit out of the way so I can move things around as much as I would like. That's 88. Yes, I have enough. Nice. So let's go in here. And we're gonna take these. Aha, look at that. Oh. Personal storage ready for launch. Ooh. Okay.
Milestone reached. Additional storage options have been provided. R&D inflated your pocket dimension and developed a personal storage box accessible in the build menu.
Yeah, we have more room here. Okay, well, I'm gonna be moving this building. So what are we not gonna be moving? I wanna see where I can put up a storage. I'm kind of thinking about doing it way over here for a bit, just until we get everything set up. So let's see, can I do it in here? Yeah, personal storage box. So if we just kind of flop you... what am I missing? Ooh, I need a steel plate. Yes. Okay, let's get a steel plate. Or not a steel plate, an iron plate. Make a few of these. Let's pick up some of this stuff. See how much can I carry. There we go. Can get most of it. And then we're gonna go over here and we're gonna make a personal storage box. And you're just gonna be right there. For now, and then we're gonna put away a lot of all this stuff here while we move things around. So let's do this. And there we go. Okay, and let's just keep you for now. So which we can actually, let's put you down here. Okay, well, I'm gonna need some foundations, of course. Let's get some of these resources back a little bit. There we go. Need you. Might need some of those. Got a little bit of cobble we can make something with. Okay. Because I do want to move you, which is a little bit of a problem, but let's think about where we're gonna move you back.
Concluded. Fix it, freighter re-entry complete.
Oh. Freighter. Huh, not sure what that was about. So what's the next thing we would want? I would love these splitters and modules actually. Biofuel, walls. I'd also like this. Oh, milestone cost. Ooh, okay. I just need a few berries. Aha. Well, I didn't think I emptied all of it out, but I did. But I knew there wasn't any more berries because you were over here. But I thought I left a stack of something, but I may, because I didn't. Okay, well, let's get this done. So, put you in there. Nice. Oof. Milestone unlocked. Awesome. And what are we gonna go for? What are we gonna? I think I want this more than anything. So let's do this. Okay, so we're gonna need more of these. We're gonna need more of these. And of course we're gonna need a ton of those. Which of course we are producing some more of. But we're gonna be moving this. So let's just kind of pause everything here for a second. Let's pull you out. Let's pause you. Pull you out. There we go. No power. Do we have anything in you? No. Of course, that has already been brought over here. Pull you out. There we go. So, where do we want this? That's the question. Because I was thinking I wanted over here somehow. I want it on a foundation. Well, we need some foundations, that's for sure. I'm kind of tempted to put it here somehow. I wanted to hit with that. But I think I want it... Yeah, I think I want... Which way do I want it to face? That's the question, because this is where we're... At least we're producing some power, but we should be able to produce more power later, right? So, how much are we actually going to be using these after a while? Let's see, what do you look like? And I don't know if the look of it is going to change any more than it already has. Because I was thinking I could rotate it around and then put it over there so that the other wall would be right here. It might work. Let's see. I keep forgetting I have them down here. Let's just try. I know we're gonna have this rock, but if we can hide the rock behind something, right? Let's do this, 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 and this. And then of course we have that plant, which should be able to remove at some point. How wide are you? I think it's like too wide. But then we're gonna have like that area. No, because we're gonna have the backside. Okay, but we're gonna have to pick up some stuff here. So let's see, we're gonna pick you up. Yep. Gonna pick you up. And let's pick you up. There we go. Then we're not connected to anything. I think it should be empty. Oh, I can dismantle the biomass burners. That's interesting. Not really what I wanted though. I wanted this. Oh boy. I have no idea how this is gonna work, but let's see. Then we need our hop. Oh, that's the spell space element, so we have to figure that out too. Question is where I can fit you. Okay, so the stairs. Let's see. Oh, this is confusing. Oh boy. Yeah, I think I wanted it like this, kind of. And then kind of over here. Okay, let's just try and place it, and then we'll see how that looks. Because then it doesn't really matter with that rock right there, right? So, something like this. Or maybe you don't want to have it on a foundation. That's the question. Because then this is... kind of might not work that well. There's my stairs. My stairs is over here somewhere. Or my ladder. Okay, I come out here. Well, technically, I could also bring that up and then try and bring it up here. I can't really see. Are we at the same level or are we higher up? Let's see. Can I actually hook anything up to this? It doesn't seem to want to do it. Maybe I want it like completely out of the way, so it's not really out of the hop. We could also kind of put it over here. That could be something. Let's try that. Oh, no. Actually, I didn't want a biomass burner. Crap. Well, it's still there, so no, we can't do it. Okay. I wanted this. Let's try something else then. Let's say special hop. I'm just thinking. Its side. Yeah, that's the side with the. Okay. Something like this. So then we should have our biomass burners this way, right? Is that how they were? Encroaching others' clearance. Yeah, it's a little annoying like that sometimes. Why can I not get you? Oh, there we go. I think I was going into the hill there. I can't figure out how to, like, have this fit with anything. Okay, well, we can put you like this. What if I do that? Let's just see. Then we kind of work straight onto it, but this is kind of annoying though. Though we should be able to do this at some point, but... Okay, then we go down a little bit, but still, how in... on earth is this thing supposed to fit with the rest of everything? Since it's not really on a foundation or anything. No, it has to go on a foundation. Nothing else makes sense. I just feel like it doesn't really fit in the height. Okay, let's pick you back up again. I know, I'm messing around a little bit here. Some things I just wish you could do right off the bat, like removing, like getting your foundations earlier so you didn't have to move everything afterwards. That's the one thing that doesn't make sense to me at all. Since it just takes concrete, it's not fancy. Could also put you kind of over here. That could be something. Let's try that. So let's say we put you, and we're gonna put you. And we're gonna put you. Yep, and there we go. Okay, just put some foundations in here. Nice. Yeah. Well, we could put another one here. Oh, yep, let's do that. Okay. Thanks for a nice little corner here. We can always kind of build out that way when we can start removing some plants. And then we could put it here. Yeah. Okay, hop. And which way do we want our... Do I want them facing this way or do I want them facing that way? If I can line this up a bit. Okay, what if I place you like this? How would that work? I have to get up here. And of course we have our biomass burners on this side. At least now I have it moved up so I can fill it in with the... Okay, let's just... Can I get these things to go away? Yep, there we go. Oh, and it still remembers how much I put in there. That is handy. Because I forgot to empty that out. Okay, maybe that could work. So let's do this. Fill in underneath you. And there. Yep. And there. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay, so we can come here. And that means eventually when we can remove these tree or these plants, then we can kind of make a way here so we can walk past here. That would be fine, I think. Yeah, something like that. Huh. Okay, let's try and get things. It's just you have this little walkway, which I feel like is a little awkward because it doesn't really, you know, fit with anything. Can I fit it? Can I like make a ramp work? That is definitely too high. Oh, is it this one? See, then that's also too high. It just doesn't fit with everything. No. Okay. Well, never mind. We'll need to get you two going. So let's see. Let's put you for now. Gonna put that in there. Gonna put you in there. And let's get our. I have a power line from you to you, I think. And we need a power line from you to you. Yeah, that keeps that going. That keeps that going. That one is dealing with everything down here. And you are also hooked up to that one. Yeah. Okay, so now you can start working again. And then let's go up here. We are gonna take this out. Actually, why did I start working? That was the entire point of it. Because I wanted to move this stuff. Yep, there we go. Okay, and that's gonna come a little bit more. Mm-hmm. Oh. How did it... Oh, okay, it comes out on the other side. Yes. Okay. Let's take these. Let's just let you finish. Finish, finish, finish. And one more. Nice. Thank you. Because then we're gonna have... Yeah, because I'm thinking we're gonna have you coming and then we're gonna have one coming over there. So I want to move this. Let's move you. And let's move you. Doesn't really matter about the melter right now. Let's see, how do I want to do this? Well, I could also... No, because I want it coming from here, so... I would probably want it to go right in the middle. Okay, maybe I should try and get one more of these miners going over here first. What am I missing? A portable miner. Let's make a portable miner. I know we don't have any splitters or modules or anything yet, but let's just fiddle around with this a bit. So, let's see... Oh, you're here. Aha. Yep. Let's go in here. Portable miner. I need a little bit of wire. And that's actually all. Okay. You're gonna be moving that bench, or that little equipment workbench too. Wires. Oh boy. There we go. Let's take you and go back over here. Huh? Wires. Make some of these. Nice. Okay. And what was it I was doing? Right. I wanted... Oh, that was another melter. Yeah. Well, since I have everything running now and it's actually using power, let's put you in here. And what do I have? I have a little bit of these. Well, we're gonna need more, so... Yeah, let's just keep producing those. And let's see if we can set up our miner down here. So we have a second miner. Hey. Yep. Well, technically, we don't have to have it sitting straight like that one. We could also turn it. So if we rotate you around, we could choose to have it going like this, actually. Or like this. Did I not make it? I thought I made a portable miner. Didn't I? Alright, that's what I needed. that's what I needed the wires for. Yep. Aha. But way too much stuff going on in my head at the moment. So, let's do this. Portable miner craft. Let's just make a couple of them. There we go. Awesome. Oh, they actually take up one slot each. They don't stack. So, I'm gonna go back over here. And let's just drop off a little bit. We just need one for now. Let's drop off some of this. There we go. And then we're gonna go back down here. Yeah. Okay. And then we are gonna try and set this up. So, see, we could do it like this. As I was thinking, we could have to set it up like that one, but we could do it like this and then try and bring them together, right? So, yeah, and then I would want a storage kind of around here. A bit. The big foundations I have here, I think. So, use you. And let's make one there. And if I want another storage, there we go. What am I missing? Oh, I need some steel plates. Yeah, but that could work, I think. Need to get this logistics thing going too. So if we go over here. Oh, actually, I forgot I was scanning something in here. Oh, the analysis of barrel knot is completed. Please choose a new specimen. Okay, what can I do then? I don't have the slot.
Can be added to the object scanner catalog after unlocking the new blueprint in Hub Tier 1.
Flower petals. Well, I need a few more flower petals. Let's just get that going. It can be working while we're doing other stuff. So let's pick those up. And then we're gonna go back in here. Yep. And right there we go. And let's just begin analysis. I'm not sure what it means that it gets added to the scanner, but okay. We'll look at that later. So, was I missing? Huh. Let's make some the iron plates. Yeah, we need some iron plates. Let's try and make some of these. And I have 43. We already added 42. Definitely need to set up some more for the this logistics thing. There we go. Let's just make these once we can. Where can we get? Not quite 200. But some of them. It is some of them. So let's just add the 100 there. And you are still busy making rods. So how many do we have now? 56 more there. Yep, I do have some more iron. Let's put you back in there. And yeah, we do need more rods, so that's fine. You just keep producing that. Oop. Nice. See how much we're up to. So let's do this. Aha, we're getting closer. How am I doing on these? I can do this. And just in case I'm gonna need some, let's just make some. there we go. Doesn't actually take that long to make these things. But eventually we do want to make everything automatic, but they're not too bad making these things. See. Add you. We're getting closer. We're getting closer. Okay. Go back down here. Jump. And what was it? Stretch. Oh boy, we needed iron rods for that. Yeah. And of course I added them all over here. Okay. Well, let's just, okay, make you and just make a bit. That should be enough. And I'm thinking we have enough plates. We need plates. And yes, we're probably gonna need a few more rods. There we go. Okay. But we're gonna need some conveyor belts too, right? So this. And then we're gonna put out storage. So let's try this again. Aha! Yep, that works. So we are gonna want you to go this way. Where are you? You are there, you are there. So if I do it on this one, that would probably work. I think I want you a little back. Like that. And let's see if we can get this to work. So I want you. Oh, I'm missing concrete. Well, that is not a problem. We should have a lot of concrete by now. Let's see how much we have produced down here. Oh, okay. 213, but that's still a nice amount. And it's just working while I'm busy doing all the stuff, which is the cool thing, right, guys? So, let's... Oh, not the power line, this one. I want to bring you up, and I want to bring you in there. And then eventually... I want this also to go up here and in there, but we have to figure out how this... I'm hoping we can put one of these modules, actually, I guess it would be, here somehow, so we can take everything from there and there to go in here. Aha! That was the plan, right? Yeah, I think that was the plan. And then we want a belt going around from you and... over here, and then I actually wanted to split. So the question is, where do I want my melter? Yeah, we don't have anything in there. Let's pick you up, because then I would want two melters, right? So I'm thinking that I would want a melter here. Production melter. Need to turn you around like this. I would want one. Yeah, let's see, are you lined up? That would be something like this. And... like... so, I think. Yeah, then I wanted to go from here and into this. And then I want another melter over here. And let's put you. And let's just get some more foundations going here. There we go, one more. Nice. So that we can kind of... you know, split it into these two. That might work. But in the meantime, let's just let you be working. So let's take you off standby, because it can easily store it up there. That's not a problem. And for right now, let's just let you make a little bit here. There we go. Not really storing it anywhere at the moment, but yeah. Then another melter here, and... oh, I didn't actually take you, so let's just pick you up. There we go. Nice. And then the question is if I would want the storage in between to pick up the iron ingots before we feed them into a constructor. That is the question. Okay, but we still need all these different resources for our logistics, but we are getting close. What's going on over here? Oh, I think I can't store anymore. Oh, no. Oh, no power. Haha. Yep, no power. Okay, we're running out. Yeah, looks like I am gonna have to get some leaves and make some more biomass. Can I make biomass? Can I make some? Yes, I can. I do have some wood though, so I can make biomass out of that too, I guess. There we go. Oh, that was fast. That was not so much. Okay, well, I'm gonna sort this out. I'm gonna try and make the resources for the next milestone so we can kind of progress a little bit with that. So, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.